Today I'd like to talk about forward collision mitigation.
If you're really close to hitting someone, it'll apply the brakes for you.
I would not want to hit a clown car full of sad clowns.
I'd want to avoid a truck full of molasses, honey, and glue all stuck together to make a very sticky concoction that will make me stick to the truck forever. That's why I use forward collision mitigation.